Excitement in the Amsterdam air as we get ready for a big night of football at the arena in this great city. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. All that work in the week, all that chat in the dressing room, all that stops now. It's put your game face on. Get down to it. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Hello and welcome to Amsterdam. We're in position here at the Johan Cruyff Arena. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking forward to this. Hopefully it won't disappoint.
Well read to ease the pressure. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. Daniel. Well, possibilities inside the box. Shown inside. Oh, great defending. Crow. Hale. Giving the ball away. Ng. Jack. And he read it well. Could play it in. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Threat over for now, it seems. Daniel. Généreux. Can he finish this? Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. He succeeds in clearing it. Ng. Jack. Han. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Just couldn't capitalize there. So, a corner here. Played into the center of the box. Well, did his job defensively. And now they have the ball back. Riquelme. Cristiano. And that pass could be troublesome. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Abdelhamid. Black. Jack. Oh, a lovely ball. That's all they can conjure for now. Hale. Crow. Han. Cristiano. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. And it's come off the keeper. And in the end, no damage done.
Well, Derek, still all square, but how? How's the keeper saved that?
They've given it away. Oh, he's gone for goal. Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Han. Jack. What can they do from here? Still passing it around with authority. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. And take it away. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Généreux. And slipped through beautifully. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Corner kick played in. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. Hung. It needs an accurate cross. Daniel. Black. Bad pass. Cristiano. Kors. Takes on the shot. And caught by the keeper. It did look on for them, but not to be. Cristiano. Kai. Hale. Crossing possibilities. Gives it a go. He's unable to take the chance, and he'll be disappointed here.
Well, 0-0. It should be 1-0. It really should.
Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Riquelme. Hale. No-nonsense clearance. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Hahn. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Masterful piece of foiling. Généreux. Salah. Fruitful looking attack. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Disappointing pass. And they need to get tighter. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Abdelhamid. Généreux. It looks promising. Has a go! Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. And over comes the corner. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Oh, good vision. Not the pass he had in mind. Had a chance to whip it in here. Still passing it around with authority. Well, not very clever defending. Still alive. Needs to tread carefully. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out.
Well, when the game's so tight like this, just look at those stats. Somebody has to be brave. Somebody has to be the hero.
And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Crow. On the offensive. Well-timed tackle. Alves. Popov. Hale, Cristiano, and space to cross it. Well, the cross didn't get past the first defender. Fed in low, and the danger cleared. Will this corner bear fruit for them? And firing it into the area. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, he could really get at the opposition and taking it away. Crow. And space for the cross. Well, the attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. Crow. Kai. Oh, he's gone for goal. Well, not too far away at all, but getting underneath it ever so slightly. Abdelhamid. A possession lost, intercepted. Jack. Généreux. Daniel. Now, let's see what they can do here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Crossing possibilities. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. How can he take them on and beat them? Daniel, Abdelhamid, can they push ahead in the closing stages? Tremendous intuition to win it back. Couldn't keep it. Plenty of options. Salah. Jack. Abdelhamid. Généreux. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And 5 minutes to go. Hale. Still pushing for what could be a winner. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Daniel. Cristiano. Kai. Riquelme. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. Hello there. You really are spoiled for choice when it comes to football grounds in London. Welcome to Loftus Road. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Our match today comes to you from Loftus Road in the western part of London. My name is Derek Ray, and with me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee. Can they take the lead here? And a goal! An early boost for them, the first goal of the game, they're off and running.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Course. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Généreux, Abdelhamid, Jack, Salah, and a good looking ball, chance here, oh tremendous goal, technical excellence to finish that one off, wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And that's not an easy technique to pull off, I can tell you that. So easy when dinking a ball to catch your studs and fall flat on your face. Believe me, I've done it.
Abdelhamid. Alves. Généreux. Jack. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. An important interception. Cristiano. Kai. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Généreux. Jack. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Black. Han. And a throw in it's going to be. Playing with purpose and control. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. Gerrard, Han, Kors, Pale, Cristiano, giving the ball to the opposition that time. Deflected behind, corner forthcoming.
No os olvidéis de aprovecharos de nuestra promoción de 2x1 en perritos calientes.
They're trying to get right into his face.
En perritos calientes.
Black. It needs an accurate cross. Good work to regain possession. Pale. Cristiano. Difficult to stop him. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Généreux. Abdelhamid. And a creative look about this. Really getting stuck in. Riquelme. Course. defensive resilience to shut them down.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Oh, he's given it away. Kors. Crow. Kai. Fruitful looking attack. Hale. Kai. Crow. And giving it away. Jack. Black. Ng. Han. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Shot attempted. Oh, a powerful effort. Close. Might be able to get in behind the defence. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Well, options at the back post here. And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Kors. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Oh, good hit. Close shave. Alves. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Could cross it in here. Carey. This looks promising. Can they cover up? Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Kai. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
Kai. Crow. Riquelme. And able to close down the shots. Gerrard. Good use of advantage by the referee. Couldn't keep it. Cristiano. Hahn. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Généreux. High pressing at its best. Possession changing hands. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. Another corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Alves. Well, there to intercept. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Theme emerging of wasted possession. Généreux. Abdelhamid. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Just the clearance that was needed. Running with the ball confidently. And offside it is. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. A terrific pass. Played towards the back post. No-nonsense clearance. And that shot from seemingly miles out. Close.
Well, he got too much space and he thought, why not? Why not shoot from here?
I must say this looks promising. Abdelhamid. Black. Salah. Firing it towards goal! And the keeper not really taxed by that long-range shot. Another perfect position to read it. Just the challenge that was required. Real danger. Beautifully timed. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And there to intervene. Hale. Kors. What can he do from here? Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Kai. Cristiano. Crow. Kors. The possession lost, intercepted. Beautiful pass. The attack continues. Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort.
Well, Derek, if you don't close down, you don't work hard without the ball, you don't put a shift in, you end up with a performance and an atmosphere like this. The fans are not very happy at all. Been poor today.
Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. And now it is final. 3 points in the bag on opening day, and so many positives to derive from the performance, Lee.
Well, all on the same wavelength today, Derek. Every player out there did their job and...
take the lead here, and a goal, an early boost for them, the first goal of the game. They're off. Salah, and a good looking ball, chance here. Oh, tremendous goal, technical excellence to finish that one off. But options at the back post here. And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided...